So first off, number of atom decayed is equal to number of atom remaining, initial minus number of atom remaining, and number of atom remaining is equal to number of atom initial minus number of atom decayed. So number of atom remaining is equal to 0.75 gram. And so our decay ratio is equal to 8 and 2 to power n is equal to 3, 2 to power 3, and our n is equal to 3. And so T is equal to 3 times 8, and that will give us 24 days.